Welcome to DeenuYogi MS channel. Today we are going to see the top 5 amazing business. Number 5, Engineer Bird. The real name of the bird is Rufus Sonero, which is the national bird of Argentina. This bird makes its nest with small sticks of mud and grass, which are very strong. There is a small entrance on the nest so that only the bird can enter and protect them from other birds. Number 4, Little Grub. The length of this bird is only 10 inches. It mostly hunts fish and organisms found in water. This bird usually makes its nest in a river or lake with less water. A nest is made of grass and small twigs and it floats above the water. Number 3. Great Hornbill. Hornbills are found in India, Nepal, Bhutan. Their beak is quite long, curved and strong. This bird uses the hollow part of the tree to build the nest. Their nest is completely closed, which is closed by mud from outside. A small space is kept just for the ant to climb and provide food. The female hornbill remains locked inside the nest while laying eggs.
The male serves the food for the female and for the children through the small space. Number 2. Sailor Bird. These sparrow-like birds are found around and make their nest in the leaves of the tree. This bird first pierces the edges of the leaves and then feeds them with spider webs. Then it has a soft silk inside it. Their nests appear like a cone. These birds are called sailor birds because of the heart of nesting leaves. Number 1. Bald Eagle. The bald eagle's nest is about 9 feet wide and 20 feet deep. This bird builds its nest with tall wood and dry grass on tall trees. The eagle's nest in Florida was the largest nest in the world, weighing about 2 tons.